I am Fallon, Mistress Fallon. We're going to go on a grand adventure.
At the bar is a hottie hot hot.
I just assumed.
I only like men.
That's fine. She can beat you until you like women.
She could try.
So she's awesome, basically.
Adar here. I'm a fighter. And I'm Mistress Fallon's personal assistant.
Beside her stands
a six foot
dark hair, dark eyes, really somber, not that good looking man stands.
Oh,
just beside her. Immaculately dressed black clothing sort of thing.
Excellent.
I'm 5 foot.
I am Scarstream the Thief. I help no one but myself.
Yeah, you can call me Scarstream. I'm 5'9". I've got black hair, blue eyes, no weight grade. I'm human, and I only look out for number one.
Hello, my name's Fenric. I'm a cavalier. How may I be of service to you?
How tall are you?
5'11".
Always me.
I'm human. Black hair, blue eyes, cavalier, so fully armored, sword.
That giant horse out there is yours then.
That's right.
What about you?
I am Tomar the Barbarian. How may I help you?
That person is a 6'3" tall barbarian.
Okay.
In this case, 22 years of age. He's wearing a light scale with, he has a thatcher sword, a spear, and he actually has hair.
Okay.
It is a fantasy world.
Oh, my hair is dark red.
It's
flaming red.
And my eyes are blue. I'm not going to change to gray.
I chose blue eyes specifically so I could change it to gray.
You know, it's funny, my eyes are blue. No, wait, they're gray.
Dressed in leather, surrounded by 6 tall men.
I am not
dressed like a whore.
Come on, look.
Not one that we could afford.
Yeah. Perhaps there is a something less expensive. Are you the one called Fallon?
I am.
So what is this that you speak of that you need require?
I need assistance in Ruby finding the ancient valuable gem.
Cut to the chase, sweet cheeks. Where's the money?
I am Fenric of Ungol.
A pleasure to meet you, Fenric.
I am here to do honor to my countrymen.
And how
where is the
will you go
money?
About doing that?
Well, I seek money to support our cause.
Okay. Excellent. Money
I also seek money to support my cause.
What is your cause, sir?
Or is it going to afford?
Let's see, I can get a really good $20 whore, or I can get $21 whores.
What is this dollar?
Platinum?
Yes.
Yes.
Wow.
Well,
This is a taste.
I
thought it's 5 gold.
Is it 5? Yeah, okay, 5. But they still need, like, really decent supplies.
Yeah, and a taste. A taste of what I've made.
We're not great Canadian casinos.
You get the refill?
We are a classy organization.
If I want to get a horse, because I don't have a horse yet.
Oh, everybody can get a horse, yeah.
Okay, so there. On your character sheets,
you can't do that. You need to go buy a horse.
No.
Oh, this is going to be one of those lawyery DM adventures where we actually have to go buy the horse.
So don't want to incorporate that into the story.
No. I've already DM'd with a guy who used to work retail. That is an absolute nightmare.
Oh,
That's oh. not what I mean.
Oh my god.
I'm not kidding.
When we used to
Dark Souls 2 almost
before we joined, before you joined, Andy, because Andy worked in retail, right?
Oh, okay.
My god, when we would go to outfit the party, he would haggle, everybody be haggling in front of
him. No, no, I can't just go, forget it.
Everybody off, he'd mark up the prices like 100%.
At least. Up the prices.
It just seemed that way.
Okay.
What are we doing?
As you're coming into this room, you hear. Well, and this baby cave bear. Baby.
Oh my god, I want it! Everybody move out of my way!
I stab it in the face.
I do not have to kill children anymore. I will let you continue.
I want
to fight
the cave
this.
Bear!
It will hurt you.
No.
If you want to capture it, you have to get some rope or something.
A baby cave bear is how big? It's like the size of almost a normal bear.
Yeah.
Oh.
No.
Is it?
You
oh,
just
I don't
showed
want
me
that.
A baby size. How big is it?
I would think it's like.
I don't want it. Wait, maybe.
You realize that means the mother is probably over here.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Okay, wait.